Where are we going?
Friendtrip. Oh, we're going to Byron.
Byron.
Okay, montage.
Montage time.
Later.
Isaac, how are you going?
Yeah, it looks good, thank you.
You look good.
Guys, it is day two, Byron. So today's like our first like proper day, like getting to do something. But guess what?
What?
It's spring. The plan of the day is to go to, what brewery is it? Byron
Stone
Brewery?
Stone and Wood.
Oh, that's the Byron one. Okay, yes. We went to the Stone and Wood
Should
Brewery.
I go like this?
No.
What is that?
We are going now to Kmart. From Kmart, Liam's with us. And at this point, we've been to Kmart more times than we've been
at home.
At home, one. And two, to the beach. Going to, yeah, just go straight for a bit. And we're going to get a bra or some type of
safety
bra. And I'm gonna get some eyebrow gel because these eyebrows are blocky and I need to fan them out.
Liam, what are you getting?
Liam, what are you buying?
I need to address the scene.
He needs to address the situation.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's what we're doing. We'll update you probably when we're on our way. Maybe, yeah, we'll give you a Kmart tour, okay? Kmart was success, eyebrows are now gelled. Did it do anything? Probably not, but it's fine. We're fine. It's okay. It's fine. We have time to kill, so if anyone has any ideas, comment down. So we just spent an hour and a half making TikToks.
Yeah, and you just have to wait.
They were really good. My TikTok is tegan.asparty.
Yeah.
But you'll probably already see it because it's going to go viral.
Literally.
It's going to be on the For You page. You're going to be like, oh my god, that's that girl from TikTok. Yeah. So we're going to the brewery and we will see you when we get there.
Bye.
Bye. Say bye, friend. Okay, I'm gonna do a taste test. Oh. Nice.
Yeah.
This is a coconut lime beer.
Why is it spicy?
I prefer that over that. Okay, this is something else.
Surely, if we can get a chocolate for you.
This one's a bit spicy. Ah, why is she spicy? It was lovely, and now we are going to the beach to go see the ocean. Never gonna stand a chance. Heartbreak like a sad romance. Said that you never come back again. Been 3 days, now you're back again. But I'm not your man. No, I'm not your man. I can blow your mind like whoa. Why be faithful when you got hopes? Drop top and off we go. We gon' pop off. That's how we roll. We should play in the water. It was really fun. We have found a bar that has a cocktail thing. So we're gonna come for a couple cocktails. Like one or two, and then we're gonna go to the next place. Your perfect face, not to mention your perfect body elegance. The way you move while you're dancing. Ago we came home and just swam like the rest of the afternoon in the pool. We go down to the main Byron area and we're going to eat fish and chips and watch the sunset.
Hi!
Is this a YouTube
account? Yeah.
Oh hi, oh, YouTube!
Is it a YouTube account?
Oh my god. Good morning. Where are we, Kira?
Main beach.
We're at the beach.
I can feel it, but I can't see it.
But that walk back to the car, oh my god. Are you paying the bill?
Yeah.
You're so nice. So we just finished. Also, everyone pranked me. And they said it was my birthday and everyone sang me happy birthday and it was embarrassing. I'll insert clip here, but yeah. Anyways. Too many margaritas, me specifically. Good morning. We are going on a little walk to the lighthouse. It is like we woke up at 5, but it's now like 5:30. And we're gonna watch the sunrise. It's gonna be really, really pretty. And I'm extremely hungover and tired. Anyone else?
No, it's really just
me. That's fine. Also, my nose is that burnt that it's like blistering. And there's like pus particles. It's gross. Baby, it's 2:30 and I should probably have.